got another car right here. That fucking heavy ass S10. You just run that motherfucker head up.
Me and you was talking on the goddamn phone.
Well, let's do it then.
You told me you was from here to move.
Man, you begging, man.
They got it locked in, head up. Against them North Carolina boys, y'all. We'll see.
We carry on, drink water, and eat noodles.
Shit, they work. That works sometimes too, you know.
Stop to make me die better, can't you?
What you call him, Tony?
Ashy head.
Hey, y'all walking dead.
He might want to take you with the red car around.
You can't get better.
You spoke that ran
in. You can't get better.
You got it locked in? When?
Today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he fucked y'all up, didn't he? Made y'all blow that something up in. That old big regular ass motor y'all got in the run one pass.
That
big rag lover to blow up every pass.
It beat you, bro.
That beat the shit out of me. Beat the shit out of me.
But they had a new officer.
I beat y'all too, though.
Yeah.
1-1. Got a break time.
I know who got jacked they car.
I bet you ain't trying to do nothing with that damn slow ass truck. I bet y'all come down here with that truck. Look, get it back tight. I don't want to talk no more. It's like, I don't want nobody give me
nothing.
I don't want nobody give me nothing. And I ain't giving nobody.
The 85-year-old man, that's all right. I didn't have to go to the hospital.
Yeah, they're like, send me there.
All right.
Guess who back at the track?
I
Chad McQueen Obama. We back at the track over here at Ballin's Trailer. Every time they come in from Florida, we hate to do it because they cook good and they feed us good, right? But we going to fuck them up and send them right back to Florida.
Wait, why he sold his car? Because he couldn't beat
him. Chad, tell him.
Kobe, bring his car here today.
You know what? I know Chad ain't talking yet, but Rene sold his car. He called me. He said, dog, call Ball and find a dude they want to race. Ball said, no, I can't make it. I said, go on, sell it then.
What? You got a bike half car. Big block. Make the race fat. Let us try.
I'll make the race fat, bitch. buy you a big block. That to be fair.
Right. No,
we got one fair right over there. We got one fair right over there. Take your pick, one or two. On 28.
Listen, big cousin, you just brought in.
Big cousin.
I came away from Florida, why would I bring my slowest damn car? When I, if I go to the whole house, I'm taking the biggest dick I can find. All
that cold killer in that house, that cold killer. Just smacking ATL boys with that cold killer in the house. Georgia boys all together, y'all. Bounty Hunter, Bounty Hunter doing his thing. Ready to shake down. Ready to shake down.
Right, we locked in with the other guy right here.
No.
Like I said, we'll see what goes on after we get through with him. Okay. 8 o'clock, we'll be in the lane.
What the hell?
8 o'clock, we'll be in the lane.
Rock got a race locked in. He need to make a pass.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, hey, hold a minute. Yeah. Look at man. This man got a Camaro.
Rock, be ready to make a pass, y'all. That damn Rock. You're damn wrong. Get ready to do it. You're bound to go. Got one. The little S10 and Spencer Racing locked in.
The head's 10 and Spencer racing a lot.
10, yo.
Get ready to get it done.
Heavyweight champion of the world.
Tube don't get a backhand, dude. Tube don't get a backhand.
Tube don't get this.
So,
call me late, you know where you
are. Yeah, got to be backhand to get this title.
I ain't got no backhand. I got one hand at all.
Anybody we rule on this title goes off, I don't want you a backhand.
She right.
Don't shoot that. In the cut.
Hey, I don't see him on there. You know y'all caught on look that pretty.
He got niggas
popping. That shit don't look that pretty.
Look at that, boy.
That
look
crazy as hell.
Look at that. Look at that helicopter.
Damn, both guys.
Hey,
Lord have mercy.
How y'all girls doing out here?
We'll run that bet any day.
Oh, Lord. Get the low look on that right there. Boy, look at that. Boy, she looks good. Toned it up, brought it over here.
Look at that. Hey, get that.
Come on,
what?
Hey, what
are you
doing
there, Jamie?
Hey,
Jamie.
Boy, oh boy, he done there. They done got it done over here. Look at him.
He got oh. Your name already up here.
Hey, how did this man come back alive? He right there.
Oh, Lord.
He already dead.
Reincarnated. Reincarnated.
I can't tell.
What's up?
You asking for something now?
This man come back alive after we just killed him.
He done beat me, now he wants some. I done pushed this motherfucking toodles up on my game. I done pushed the dirt out. I'm like Michael Jackson.
He broke out on Thriller.
Hey, I done thrilled that motherfucker. I'm ready. Boom, boom on his ass now.
Hey, Jamie, I feel bad you hold that damn belt up. Mine's so far away from here.
Hey, Tony, let me tell you something. Come on.
Get that bathroom back, though.
Go ahead, go ahead.
I'll tell you that.
Tony.
What's up, man? Doing all right?
Woo! Hey, baby, bring it. Did you hear that?
I need you to turn me out.
You can get a light 7 days a week.
Ooh.
And the back tire.
What? And the back tire?
Let's do it. Come on, we'll do it right out of the trailer.
Back tire.
Back tire, right straight out the trailer, right now. Pull it right over here, we'll hold this spot.
What?
You made a pass yet?
No.
Bring it on over here.
I've been sitting down for a long time.
Well, we all do too. We're willing to try. And we got our own kill right now.
I know you do.
I don't hear you.
Come on, crazy boy. That damn camouflage doing his damn thing, y'all. We'll see, y'all. They talking about it.
They want you.
Runs away with it. Go. Well, Sweet Potato left before Dog did this time, y'all. Well, Sweet Potato ran away with it.
What you got? Dog is dog meat. Dog is dog meat.
Dog is dog meat.
Dog is dog meat. Tell him to get in where it fit in, because the show don't fit in.
Hey, come with that video. Come here, buddy, boy. We're going to get it on video. You're going to run me heads up.
Listen, ain't no need to be talking to him because he ain't ready. When he get ready, come see
me.
Call me Collect.
Hey, God, call it, Collect.
Don't run anybody else tonight.
The train man put out.
You're looking at your car. Office car number.
We're actually out.
Shaking it down. Good shake down, y'all. Good shake down. Thank you. Cold Killer on a solo.
We're back. We're in the drug line now. ATL Cold Killer.
About to get one done, y'all. The damn Bumblebee is about to get one done from the Little Love. The Little Love got bold and gonna take one in a break from the damn Bumblebee. We'll see, y'all. One in a damn break from the Bumblebee. The Little Love truck. Trying to get right. And y'all, here we go. Here we go. The damn Bumblebee. She ready. And over K, y'all, here go the Little Love. The damn Little Love truck. The Little Love keep wanting that they're gonna break in the eight, y'all. The Little Love wanting to break in the eight.
Douglas Racing right there.
Wanting to break in the eight. Little Love truck, right?
Little Love truck. Douglas Racing out of Hemingway stock. Mm. They're right there.
Yes, sir. Yeah,
the Little Love truck done made a name for itself. Small block.
You better get you a fish sandwich now, ain't
you? Yes, sir. Small block strike again.
Here we go, y'all. Pick one and ride with him, y'all. Pick one and ride with him. Boy, be get ready to sting a motherfucker.
Let's
see.
Hey, Douglas, y'all ready?
You can't leave to the green light. Regular tree.
Now you can't burn me down. You got 5 seconds.
I'm not a dishonored tracer.
Y'all ready? Back tie in the break, right? Back tie in the break. After green, he got 5 seconds after the green light.
Yeah, he got a regular tree, 8 mile, little truck get there, back tie in the lead.
5 seconds after the green, he got to go. Got to be gone within the 5 seconds, y'all. Y'all heard that. Here we go.
Hey, and y'all find out about Douglas Racing, little truck out of Hemingway. Y'all find out about him, whether he belongs in the big time. He done made a hit last 4th of July. The boys coming back at him.
They're coming back at him, y'all.
The Bomber B with Big Jimmy Boone driving.
Yes, sir, y'all. We'll see. We will see.
I don't want to take Jimmy Boone doing the driving.
We'll see.
Big Boone cutting down now. Yeah.
Right, y'all.
That's
the plan. What you got, man? Bumma be at a little which one you got? The truck? What? Boy, going with the love over here, y'all.
The love truck want to make love. The love truck make love.
I'm telling you, boy. They normally do.
I think they will.
Lord have mercy, y'all. We'll see. But y'all, here we go. Here we go. The little love truck taking one in the hit from the Bumblebee. The boy running to the big end, y'all. They running to the big end. They got to see this one, boy. They are running to the big end. Look at them. They probably betting on the clear down there. We'll see. So here we go.
Five wins in a row. Tonight he puts it all on the line against the Bumblebee. Chevrolet Camaro, holding them now over on the spectator side of the track. There will be a spot.
One in the hit. The back tie and the brake. The Bumblebee. The boys are doing it down here at Darlington. The Battle Royale getting it done, y'all. The Bumblebee. The Little Love. The Little Love gets the back tie and the brake, y'all, in the eighth. Back tie and the brake in the eighth, y'all. See how they do. Pick one and ride with him, y'all. Pick one and ride with him.
Guys, guess what? The Bumblebee with the win.
The Bumblebee takes the win.
What a wild
The Bumblebee
wild
takes the win, y'all. The Bumblebee, he takes the win.
The you know all right, what I need to know, what the hell y'all think about that race right there?
What we did in Payson with that same truck?
You goddamn right.
We fell gas with that motherfucker. Hey,
one good.
Hey, I'm done. That's
deadly, boy.
Dog, what about
it? Bop,
hey, nigga on the same man.
All right, y'all. Big Jimmy Boom in the house, y'all. Big Jimmy Boom in the house, y'all.
Sideways.
The damn Bumblebee went through there sideways. Boy, look at him, boy. He's sweating like a motherfucker up in there. Damn. You took that damn win into that way. You got the W.
I took it in the way I can get.
I'm telling you, boy. Good driving out there, boy. Good driving. That damn Bumblebee takes the damn win, boy.
That
motherfucker
did. That
motherfucker did. Oh, Lord, boy. The damn Bumblebee takes the damn win, boy. Woo! Y'all heard it? That was a good one right there. That was a good one. Look at him.
Get that belt ready.
God damn. God damn. Woo! The Bumblebee.
The Bumblebee.
The Bumblebee takes the damn win.
I
want
to see that snowball.
Fast Eddie Turbo on a shakedown, y'all. The Fast Eddie Turbo thing. Ain't been out in a while, but she getting ready to shake it down, boy. She's shaking it down. fast headed turbo sting, y'all. Got the belt on the line, the back half belt. The back half belt is on the line, boy. Look at him.
Hey, could anybody tell me how was Charles Green's funeral today?
No, because you missed it. Woo! All right, Okay, here we go, y'all. Here we go. Yeah, he's ready to run now. Grudge, let's go. Prime time, Tony Bynes. Hardwood floor.
Here we go, Tony Bynes. Here on the Big Time Drag Strip.
All right, y'all, here he go. Hardwood.
All right, guys, here we go. Kevin Prime with
Back half to back half. Get your money right. The belt is on the line. Tony Bynes has had the belt for 2 days. Let's see if he keeps it. Y'all know what time it is. It's back half time. Hardwood floor. Prime time. The heavyweight champion of the back half. The back half champ with the belt on the line, y'all. He ain't wasting no time. Kevin Hardwood, his first back half bout is for the belt, y'all. See if he can pull a Buster Douglas today. Let's see if he can pull a Buster Douglas today, y'all. And they saved both cars. Both of them hit it hard and shook the tires. Oh, Lord have mercy, y'all. To prime time keeps the belt, y'all. Prime time keeps the belt. But Hardwood and prime time are safe, y'all. That's all that matters. Both drivers are safe, y'all. That's all that matters. That's all that matters, boy. That's all that matters, that both cars are safe. Yep. Y'all, Hardwood, he red lit, crossed up and everything, but they said he red lit by 2,000ths, y'all. Close, boy. He had a old 98 red light, or whatever the hell you want to call it. A minus old 98 or something, so the boys are safe, y'all. They're safe. It's all good, everybody's safe back here, man. The boys are safe. The ex-champ Hitler is coming. Yep.
All right.
lawyer back in action, y'all. The lawyer is back in action.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lawyer. An automatic toolbox over on the left hitter side. Dwight Moore out of Sumter, South Carolina. One pass to the black Chevrolet. This thing won't get it off. Dwight Moore. Back it up now.
Here we go, y'all. They're waiting on Spencer Racing.
He said, well, we're going to take the right, and so now we're going to take the left. They're trying to say we couldn't change.
They don't want to.
We got lane choice.
You know how they do. They
don't. What up, big dog?
If you got lane choice, what's that mean? Lane choice.
Lane choice.
Spence Motorsports, learn how to race.
Boy.
They don't know how to race.
We're teaching them. 101.
What?
Ass cutting coming.
Oh, Lord have mercy. What's up, Harry?
I need a special on your show, brother.
There it is, dog.
For October 3rd, Last Man Standing, the original Last Man Standing, back
here. Really? There it is, dog.
Darlington, October 3rd, my birthday, October 2nd, pure Ultra Lounge, Stephen Davis from the Washington Redskins, Carolina Panthers throwing me a birthday card. I don't have to pay nothing, and it's free for anybody that want to come.
What?
Call me and say you want to come. It's free.
God damn it, Harry O in the house. What up, big dog? What's up?
Man, I can't call. I can't even get my talk on because I don't know what the hell going on out there.
What
I'm lost. Like I'm at a goddamn horse race.
Because you don't know what horse is about.
I don't know what. No, there ain't no damn horse talking about shit. You put all them in the stable.
I'm telling you, boy. Look at it. Uh-oh, here we go. Spencer Racing going to finally race some damn body.
Ain't no dipping the rug.
Yes, sir. Ain't going to hit it. Spencer Racing and the Maryland boys getting ready to get it done, y'all. Getting ready to get it done. So here we go. Kelly Racing, some Northern boys, a Maryland boy. North Carolina, Spencer Racing. Getting ready to get it done, y'all. Getting ready to get it done. Pick one and ride with them.
Listen, man.
What in the world happened? What in the world?
SCL Sharp gonna do it again.
SCL gonna do it again.
Go
to there it is, right there.
There
it
go, right there.
Well, what did you tell me?
Hey. Don't even take your old farm truck and tie that ProMod car down.
Hey, y'all did that too, boy.
We don't come up without it for nothing.
Oh, I see, boy.
And that's a real country boy.
That's a real country boy. He did his damn thing over there.
Old farm truck.
That little damn farm truck they did. That farm truck they put in the back of the day, didn't
it? That's right. Put potatoes and onions up in the back of the hog.
There it is. There it is, y'all. They got one.
I'm trying to win again, motherfucker. Okay. If I'm with it, 200 pounds without running your head the fuck up.
Wait,
I said if I'm with it, 200, I'm gonna run your head up.
See
what I'm saying? I know what I weigh. I'm heavy. I got a steel body.
Attention in the pits.
Steel body car, steel firewall.
What
do we
want,
back time? I'm gonna run back time.
Listen up, guys.
Hell, I don't wanna run here.
I'm gonna give you the back.
You said I was shit. Look,
okay, you are shit. That time.